you could listen that there is a music. It is not our music, so to say. It is kind of a torture, psychological warfare, which is the employer is doing against us, not negotiating, not having any contacts, but having this music. This is two songs, day and night. You can listen the same songs. This is exactly the same technique as it was used in Guantanamo, with different kind of music, different kind of conditions. But this is exactly the same kind of torture. To make things worse, they are using reflectors at night. They were installing here, and now they try to put even fences off from the public, fence off of the people who are supporting us. But the people are here with a civil courage. With us, they didn't let that they could close these doors, which they were just set up just a few hours before Christmas Eve. And to make the things very tragicomic, the director of communications of the company, Laszlo Szabó, just sent a message that Merry Christmas, dear hunger strikers. I mean, this tells you all about the Hungarian media situation, about Hungarian democracy in 2011, 25th of December. This is the 15th day of the hunger strike, which started here in front of the public media building, where we demanded the resignation of those responsible for manipulation of news and distortion of information. Unfortunately, until so far, there hasn't been any official contact with the employer. One chief responsible has been fired, but all the rest still remains in the building, still exercising their power. So we are still keeping the pressure on them. We are here, we don't leave until they will get the punishment. And because now their bosses are also responsible for not doing what they should do according to the law, they didn't dismiss these people, so we also now demanding the dismissal of these two persons, one of the CEO of the public media company called MTV, which employs 90% of the public media sector workers, and also the MTV news agency CEO, Csaba Belinesi, who is the chief responsible for overviewing, supervising the role of the news production. And one of the fired guy was his almost right-hand man, Gábor Élő, and his deputies, two deputies still are intact, and they are the employees of MTI news agency. The MTI news agency both refused to fire these persons, so we think that he should be fired by his bosses, which is the curatorium of the public media. So we will expecting these decisions to be done. Until these decisions are not fulfilled, we don't leave this place.